your partner's such a lovely chair. If I can't sell it, keep sitting on it before I give it away. If I can't sell it, I'll keep sitting on it before I give it away. You got the butt, don't care how much you want it. I mean just what I say. Then you want something good, you've got to spend your day. I guarantee you will never want your money back. If I can't sell it, I'll keep sitting on it before I give it away.
Rodrigo Mantovani here, let's go for the bass tips. We are in the key of C, and the structure of the song is 1-6-2-5, and the breaks are played on 1 and 4. Let's press a little bit just the structure of the song. John Lindsay shows the importance of the rhythmic variation, and he played so many different phrases with the same two notes. The notes that we are using is G and A, and the phrase that we are practicing happens all the time before we come back to the one. Let's practice some of those phrases. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. 2, 3, 4, 1. And another cool line that he plays on this song is the very end of the song, in the turnaround. We have D, G, and C as a turnaround. And he plays a substitution for the D6 chord, and he starts to play the line in the third, major third, F sharp. Then he plays the A, which is the fifth, and then the sixth, that is B. And in the G chord, he just played a walking bass line from G to C. And the whole movement sounds like this. Thanks for watching one more video, and I see you in the next Master Blues Bassist series.
I guarantee you will never want your money back. If I